Okay. I'm gonna teach you how to solve a Rubik's Cube. First, what you gotta do is do this. Back this thing up. It's really simple. The yellow twice. There, you see that? Turn the yellow twice. Be sure to have this. Oh, green, a pod. Gotta do this. You gotta turn this down and then. Let me show you this thing. Then you gotta turn this thing. And then it will show you this thing. Now, to make it to the other, look. You can see that? Straight, straight, and straight. Now, what you gotta do is you gotta build this right here. That, and that. And then have this. Model. Now, to solve this thing, first, you gotta do this. You gotta line up this to this. This yellow part to this yellow part. Like that. And then this yellow part to this yellow part. Yeah. Now, after you line up, you gotta line up both. Orange parts to the orange parts there, and this orange part right here, can't see it. This thing, you gotta line up this thing to this thing right there. Now you have the straight thing. Now all you need to do is line up all colors. Fairly easy. There you go. Now you just resolve your Rubik's Cube. Well, it's very simple, but check out my other video to make it more complicated. Thanks for watching.